one of those that have passed away.
Ladies and gentlemen, just to tell you why we are honoring this moment of silence, is so we can honor those who have lost their lives to AIDS, the Pulse victims, and others who have lost their lives over the years. We ask you to keep them in your hearts and in your minds while we honor them during this moment of silence during Miami Beach Gay Pride 2017. And with that said, we lift their spirits and we lift their memories up as we continue to celebrate with the quality of the season on this gorgeous Sunday.
With these both sides.
Y'all better get my back. I don't like to lose, okay?
You all better make some noise for me, Miami Beach. Here we go.
Do not let me down. DJ's my mic up. Okay, you can turn mine up louder than theirs if you want. I'm just kidding.
All right, Miami Beach, here we go. Tiffany, you want to start us off? Ladies first.
Oh, okay.
Let, on the count of three, we're gonna make a lot of noise on right this side. One, two, three.
Mason's a leader in retail
delivering both fashion and value to customers across the country. Macy's is proud to support the LGBT community and celebrates Miami Beach Gay Pride today with their brand new fashion truck and our associates from the store all over Miami. Look at the fashion truck, honey. I wish I had shoes my size.
What is your size, Jimmy?
None of your damn business. Ladies and gentlemen, yes, the sign of God's love on the inside. Making a powerful statement, you need coalition.
A Pride Line!
This is my alma mater, ladies and gentlemen. I was a Pride Line member. I love Pride Lines. It's a community center that started in 1982 to support, educate, and empower South Florida's lesbian, gay, bisexual, transgender, and questioning youth. And community at large in a safe and diverse environment through affirming programs and services to promote dialogue, wellness, and foster social change. Ladies and gentlemen, Pride Lines Youth Services. Give it up, Pride Lines! Always taking care of our youth, honey. Thank you so much for all that you do, honey. You changed my life forever, and I know you're changing plenty of lives here in Miami, honey.